You know, one of the misconceptions when it comes to Medicaid planning is that you can give away $10,000 and not run into any problems. Well, the $10,000 is sort of a magic transfer tax rule, but it doesn't apply in the Medicaid area. So if you give away $10,000, you can, just by that gift alone, disqualify yourself from receiving Medicaid benefits.